I was born in America, and therefore I have a right to citizenship, but I also feel extraordinarily fortunate to have been born into a society with a great educational system, with a great economy that affords a range of opportunities that are just not available if I were born in another country in the world. And therefore, all Americans are fortunate. They have the privilege of being part of a society that provides greater resources and opportunities than can be found in most other parts of the world. I think all Americans are privileged to be a part of a society with such great resources and opportunities, but they are not equally distributed. Some of us are vastly more fortunate than others, and it is a longstanding American tradition that those who are more fortunate, who benefit more from all those educational and economic resources that none of us individually created, but that we get to participate in as Americans, those of us who are more fortunate have also a greater obligation to maintaining and improving the society.